Hello guys, what's up? Luchip Joe here, and we are back to my Let's Play of Until Dawn. It's a fine Saturday morning, and meron akong coffee. So, sana hindi ako magulat sa part na to. No! As in, ganda ng gising ko. As in, yung tipong, alam mo yung nakatulog ka dahil Friday at sanghaba. Ay, sarap! Naku po! Salamat po! More than 8 hours of sleep. Okay, sige. Check na muna natin tong butterfly effect at merong ulit update. Tingnan natin tong run or hide. Okay. Ito yung Sam made all the right choices during the chase. Tapos Chris and Ashley found the dummy in Sam's clothes. Sam explored the psycho's workshop. Okay. Okay na. Forewarned is forearmed. Oyo, Ashley took the scissors. Tapos Ashley stabbed the psycho. Yeah! The psycho gave Ashley a black eye. Oh. Kawawa naman, oh. Tingnan nyo. Hey, stick together. Ashley followed Chris. Uy, Ashley failed. Okay, Ashley failed to see who was in the workshop. Okay lang yun. Chris didn't shoot Ashley. Yep, Chris na yan. Ayaw niyang gawin yun. Well, kuha ko rin naman. Yung totoo, ah. Filto ka. Sige. Okay na. New bonus content. Saka na muna yan. Okay. Sige. Tuloy na natin. Oh no! Nga pala. Dito tayo natapos. Yung kay Emily. Ay nako. Sige. Emily. Mag-guilty ka pag nakita may nangyari kay Matt. Ginagawa ko kay Matt pala. Di ko kasi nabigay yung tama ba yung flare gun? Yung ba yung nagpa-trigger? Oh shit! No, please! No, 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 no! Hello? Hello? Yun oh, may ilaw. Naku, yun ko ng ganyan. Sisilip ka? Naku. Alam mo rin, kilala na kita until doon. Hindi mo na ako kailanganin pa. Okay. Okay. Yun lang. Okay. Good job. Hindi mo ako ginulat. Okay. Surface elevator. Aba. Uy, hindi ko nakita na may hagdanan. Hindi visible. Hello? 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 Ito ang ingay ng tricycle, narinig nyo ba? Eh, shoot, wait. Di ba nakita natin yung kaninang ano? Ah, okay. The usual, baka tutulakin natin to. Right? See, pero bagay yan, mamaya na muna. Check muna natin to. Baka may ito, tulad ito, may clues. Clues ba to o buto? Ah, okay. Paranoid. Oh, ito ulit yung ano, minor photo. Is this the same minor photo? Okay, a photo of group of miners called the Blasting Crew taken at Northwest Mines. In 1951, they were blasting new tunnels. Okay, on reverse, the Blasting Crew preparing to dynamite the new shafts. Northwest Mines, December 1951. Ano nun? Any other clues? Hindi naman tayo papapuntahin dito for no reason. So, I guess there's no reason after all. wala naman. Sana, ito na, tulak na natin to. Job. Job, Joe. pagod na si Emily, no? Oh, parang hinang-hina siya, oh. Yan. Okay. Ano bang meron dito? Oy! Bites! Okay. Clocking in machine. Oh, okay. This is how mine supervisors knew how many men were down in the mine. The cards in the in section are missing. Hmm. The cards have been removed and locked away in a safe in the sanatorium. Ah, okay. Sige. Sambay dito yung ano? Ito. 12, clocking in. 30. 30 yung nag-clock in. Tama ba? Tapos 36 yung nag-out. So, 6. Wait lang. Okay. Only showed 12 survivors. 30 clocking in mine cards. 36 nag-out. Tapos in 30. Ano yung 6 na yun? Kung ano man yun, guys. Ano nyo naman na. Comment nyo kung ano yung tingin nyo dun sa part na yun. O baka ganun lang ako ka antok ngayon. Sige, mamaya na, wait lang. Baka may clues pa dito eh. Okay, jam. Ayun, so dadaan nga talaga tayo dun. Tara, let's go. No time to waste. Wait lang. Sorry. Check out lang dito. Alam nyo na, ha? Ha? Saan to? Ah, okay. Oo, diba? Hindi ko na mamiss yun.
Fucking busted elevator's my only way out.
Mm-hmm. This area of the mine has recently suffered structural collapse. Each tanner. Okay. 40C8. For more details. Uh-oh. Oh no, black. Ay, no. Mali. Oh, R2. Naku, the totem na naman. Oh, fudge. Shit. Anong nangyari dun? Masyado mabilis yung pangyayari. Oh no! Sino yung bumaril? No. Go! Ako nilalat na ko! Ako po! Hala! Alam ko tong... Dito nahulog yung... Dito nahulog si Lebet, diba? Tsaka Ana. What the fudge? Walang magpapakita, ha? No! Hoy! Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Disgusting.
Shoot. Oh, no. Here we go. Pero titingin pa rin ako ng clues. Haha. Stop. Stop, please. Naku! Nandito si Matt? Nandito kaya si Matt pala, rather. Ayan, wait lang. Tulak naman natin. Yan. Uh-oh. Nandito ata si Matt. Oh my gosh. Wala pa? Okay. Wala pa. Wait lang. Dami clues. Wait lang. Sa isa lang.
Weird. Really weird.
Oh, weird dun. Miner's hat. What's weird on that? Okay. What's this? Minor family's photo. Ay, shoot, wait lang ah. Na, may namiss akong dalawa oh. Okay, anyway. On reverse, a photo for Minor called Billy Bates posing with his family. Dearest Billy, hurry home safely from your loving wife and daughter, Agnes and Louise. May namiss, naman ngayon ko na realize may mga kulang akong clues na hindi nakuha. Ano pa? Ito? Okay, hagdanan. Ano pa? Mayroon ba tayong lalakaran dito? Okay, wala. Yun na yung last na. Yun yung pupunta natin talaga. Ako po! Uy! Shoot. Okay. Relax. Leap. Yeah. Throw tayo dyan. Sige. Jump the ladder. Yes! Uy! Shoot. Yeah! Ah, okay. Parang ako nagbabasa a group. Ay, alam nyo ba yun? Classic yun. Naku po! Okay. Akala ko yung makikita na niya si Matt kasi parang iliwanag kanina eh. Uh-oh. Ito na kaya yun? Fudge. Ah! Oh oh. Ito na yung hinila no. Shoot. Oh no. Emily, ready ka na ba? Oh no, ito na. Tama ba? Ito yun, di ba?
Come on for fuck's sake.
Low bat.
Son of a bitch.
Ganyan-ganyan ka pa. Uy! Shit! Ay!
Shit!
Shit! Okay, hindi pa pala to. Sorry. Akala ko yun na yun eh. Haba na nilakad ni Emily ah. Go! Dali, dali, dali. Yeah.
Oh my god, finally something works.
Dali, akit na, akit na. Eh, banana chip kayo. Naririnig nyo ba? Uy, ano ba? Ah, ito. Ayoko ng ganitong tahimik. We're gonna survive, guys. Lost to, no? Red, eh. Lost totem. What the fudge? Danger totem? Wait lang. Check ko lang. Ay! Okay. Saan yung danger? Ito. What the fudge? May kamay? Okay. Invisible? I mean, nakakaano sa walls? Okay, sige. I-note natin yan. Ay, naka weird, weird, weird. Ano pa ba? Uy, walang sisilip. Shoot. Ah. Stop. Please. Oh no, ito na. Okay. Ano ba? Yes. Hindi mo kaya yan, girl.
Shit.
Sa dumadulas yan. Okay. Clues again. Huh?
Yan na.
Oh, ito yung inulugan. Okay. Tama. We're found in the mine. Found near a sheer drop into the mine. She must have fallen near here. Oh, dito pa. Dito sila nahulog. Okay.
Lovely. Oh, ito yun. Danger is my middle fucking name.
Oh, ito yun. Ito yung ano, kalahati ng danger. Dito. Tingin tayo. No. Ay, dito muna tayo dumaan. Ay, dito. Ano ba? Beth? Hola? Hola? A simple wooden cross with Beth's name scratch on it. Oh, shoot. Creepy. Mamaya na. Ito muna. Alam ko ito yung may ano, diba? Yun. So, ito yun. What's this? Okay.
Oh, she was down.
Oh no. Oh no. Ali. Onion. No, what the fudge? Ayoko na yun. Sandali lang. May clues ba dito? Okay, sige. Shit! Ayoko na ito. Naku. Naku po. Oh, no. Oh, shit! Ang ginawa mo? Ginawa mo. The remains of Beth Washington's head resting on her jacket in the mine. There is no sign of the body. Oh my gosh. You gotta run, girl.
Oh God, Beth, no.
Dali. Wawa naman si Beth. Shit. Ayaw pa naman nakatalikod. Dali. Ha. Ayan. Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Oh no.
No.
But no. Shoot. Holy shit.
God, please don't come this way.
magagalaw. Oh no! Shoot! Talon! Wag! Huwag na! Huwag na! Shoot! I'm sorry, Emily. No! Fudge! Uh-oh.
Josh!
Holy shit, Josh.
Josh.
Oh, very good. Everyone, I mean, how does that feel? Right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! No! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic.
Shoot.
All that gore? It was gore galore. Pero bodies, I mean,
that
shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes.
What the fuck?
I should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
John, Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, bitch!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris, bro,
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Oh, hey.
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Shut up.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop, don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick!
Shit. Okay, sige, recap saglit.
What you wanna see? You're
not fine!
You are fine!
Feeling ko hindi pin...
Ah, it's not my fault!
Okay, sige.
Suckers can't take a joke!
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? Do you feel a little... little bit of pain right now. I'm so sorry.
Stop it.
Jesus,
stop. Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened.
Okay. Shut the fuck up,
Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
But can't we all just get along?
Wala, may sakit si Josh talaga. Pero at the same time, depression.
Just to try like this, guys, huh? Not like
you need help,
not
man.
Like you got the guts to really do anything about it, anyways.
Defensive, you need to shop.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Sorry, guys. Medyo nananahimik ako, ha? Ninanamdam ko yung nangyayari ngayon.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right. Okay, can time up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
The guy needs help, so right? Pero sa totoo lang, wala siyang pinatay.
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever seen this kind of shit before?
I've never seen him like this.
Nabaliw na si Josh, kawawa naman.
Stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Oh. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him.
No.
Not worth
it. Wag.
Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened? Jess, Mike?
You know what happened?
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Okay.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
No. Magiging katulad ka lang din nila. No. His arm.
No!
Wag.
Seriously? Why? Did you think I was gonna shoot him? I don't know.
Wag.
Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah. Well, just next time give me a heads up, alright?
Oh, you poor little piggies.
Mama na, bibiliw yan. Babaliw yan.
Leave it to the pros.
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
I want to know everything's fine back there. Yeah, you're right.
Ay, nako.
See you in the morning. Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna
fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt!
Emily Mines, 401. Kunin mo yun.
Alright, let's go.
May binigay sa'yo, kunin mo.
Alright.
Ano to? Hindi mo lang tinignan kung anong laman. Oh, wait lang. Bag ba niya yun? Hindi ko maalala. Use this. Hindi mo alam kung ano. Okay. Kasi grabe ano na yun, nahimik na ako nung time na yun eh, di ba? Pansin nyo. I guess maganda rin na manahimik ako kasi revelation lang yun. Check natin muna kung meron pa tayong new status and collectibles. Kaya tahimik lang ako kasi nga revelation yun, di ba? Tsaka tingin ko hindi talaga siya pumatay sa iba eh. Hindi talaga niya intent pumatay. Ayoko rin patayin si Josh nung time na yun kasi kahit anong mangyari, kasi kailangan niya natulong, na-depress siya, nabaliw, okay. Siguro, kaibigan naman niya, hindi naman niya siguro gagawin yun ng ano, pero sinuntok niya kasi si Ashley. Yun yung ayoko. Okay, balik tayo dito muna sa butterfly effect. Josh felt betrayed and antagonized Chris. Chris considered violence. Okay. Forewarned and forearmed. The psycho gave Ashley a black eye. Yep. Chris hit Josh. He deserve it. Pero hindi ko siya papatayin. Wala. Ang dami updated. Tingnan ba natin to? Okay, so sige, tignan lang natin. So, itong wanted na to, Mystery Man. Psycho story lang. Ano lang, ginawa lang niya. Okay, ito, fake. Ito, setup din. There was no psycho. Ito, Josh voice. There never was an escape convict. Ano pa? Yung may ilaw sa baba. Wala rin. Itong baboy. How many pigs died? O nga. Ito pa. Axe. Okay. Si Josh naglagay ng axe. Video camera. Okay. I-upload niya sa internet. Okay. Ito. Fake newspapers. Okay. Ito. Ito yung control niya yung mga kung ano naman yung TV, doors, lights in the lodge. This one. Had plenty of opportunity to take this over the last year. Okay. Oo nga. Last year. Ito rin. I-upload nga niya sa internet to. Remembrance board. Okay. To honor the memory of his sisters. Never forget. Voice recording. Ito nga. Sound like a psycho. Excuse me. Wala na bang bago? Before we wrap this up. Okay, same locket. Wala na. Okay, sige. Yun lang. Hindi man lang chinek ni Emily kung ano yung nasa bag na yun. Okay, back to Emily. Hey, Billy! Then, dito lang para sa malinaw. Postcard of Calgary with a romantic message on the back. Update. Billy was part of the crew that blasted new tunnels deep in the mines. On reverse. Okay. Hey, Billy. I had a great time. Look me up if you're ever in Calgary. Loretta. XXX. So, sino kaya yun? Ano kaya yun? Yung stranger na yun. Bida kaya. I mean, tutulungan kaya talaga siya nun. H. Tanner. Okay, 783. Ayaw ko ba kung may ma-overlook ako na ano. May sugat siya, no? No. I don't like this. Wait lang. Kape lang ako. Okay. Napagkape na ako ng time na to. Nakat ko na. Sinakto ko pa talaga, no? Nagkakape, tas merong ganitong parang potential na gulatan. Hindi, kasi sayang naman yung coffee pag lumamig. Mga ganun, huwag mong hayaan lumamig. White totem. Guidance. Fortune totem. Yep, wag mong ba, yun na siguro yung ano, babaril na si Mike eh. Wag. Wag mong barilin. Tama ba? No, yep. Wag na wag. Makatulong sa yan. Kaya ako hindi sinunog kanina. Kasi iniisip ko, baka paglagay niya ng oil, tapos sumabog agad yung ano, yung drums. Okay. Eh, dilagot.
This is gonna be the way.
Lako. Hoy! Shit! Dali! Dali! Ano yun? Tangina! Holy shit! Shit! Okay. Go right. Oh, gago. I have no fucking idea. Dali. Ano yung mga yun? Come on. Ah. Oh.
Okay.
Shit. Ano to? Huwag kang gagalaw. No. Yeah! Okay, sige, harang. Loko po! Dali! Saan papunta yan? Hindi ko alam! Sigurado ka ba? Leap off!